that's the ultimate goal, is like to have someone looking at a picture for more than 3 seconds and say, yeah, no, why not? Not because they're pretty or because there are tons of pretty people, but because they communicate. So this is your first experience with headshots, right?
You've never had them before? So I'll be the best photographer you've ever met.
Hi, my name is Guido Venitucci, and I'm a photographer in Brooklyn. I'm from Rome. I started acting in the 80s. I went to school for acting. I was very lucky. Somebody picked me immediately after my second year at the drama school, and I started touring with a big company with a show all over Italy. I wrote a TV series that became very popular. I was one of the four leads. We were four friends in the military, Classe di Ferro. And we won the equivalent of an Emmy for best TV comedy series in 1990. There is that hour that is like, I know you, you know me, we've known each other forever. And that's my favorite part. That's why I love this set. And I think that it's because I was an actor, director, and an acting coach, and I was able to connect. This is when you see these two knobs. This is basically your center. You're gonna be, when this moves, you follow the center, all right? If it moves. My strong suit is getting things out. If I'm open enough when they're here, then they will open up. You know, it's about sharing yourself so that they will be trusting you enough to share about themselves. And so, you know, not only we get a beautiful relationship that is intimate, you know, in an hour, but at the same time, you get something on a picture that's like, oh, this person is open, it's warm, there's something about it, let's see them.
The soul.
Yeah.